It's a dangerous thing, drawing. All that naked exposure and looking. Someone described painting as an act of error and correction. You begin with a spotless canvas. You put a mark on it. And from then on, mark after mark you make is about correcting, about making good, making meaning of that first mark. A lot like life, isn't it?